Today, I may talk on sucking pest infesting chilies. This include mainly aphids, mites, whiteflies and thrips. All these insects, they suck sap from the plant and cause curling and crinkling of leaves. And aphids, they also act as vectors of mosaic disease. We can see the mottling of leaves and also crinkling. Thrips cause upward curling of leaves and also yellowing, and the brittle nature of the leaves also is another character. And in the case of whiteflies, they can also act as vectors of virus disease, and also they also suck sap from the plant, causing curling and also crinkling. And in the case of mite attack, downward curling just like rat tail is the main symptom due to mite attack. And we can see that all these sucking pests, they form a complex during the growth phase, during the vegetative phase. So the management of this pests are very essential. So we can use 2% neem oil garlic emulsion for the management of this pest. For that, we can prepare this using 20 ml neem oil, extract of 20 gram garlic and 5 gram soap. Make it an emulsion and dilute to 1 liter. And this can be sprayed on the undersurface. We can also use neem based biopesticides which are available in the market. And based on the strength of the acetoxin, we have to fix the dose. If you are using 1% acetoxin based compound, we can use 1 to 2 ml per liter. And Vetricillium lichenii, another is a fungus, is a biopesticide which is also available in the market, and this can also be used. And we can also use chemical insecticides like dimethylate or Roger using 1.5 ml per liter, or thiamidoxam. We can use small quantity, that is 2 gram per 10 liter is enough for the management of this sucking pest. And another thing is, for the management of mite, spiromycin is very effective. Spiromycin at the rate of 0.8 ml per liter can be sprayed on the crop. And all these insecticides, when we spray, we have to spray on both sides of the leaves. And we can also note in some cases the blackening of leaves in the case of aphid and whitefly attack, that is due to the excretory product that is known as honeydew, which attracts the growth of fungus. So all these things can be controlled by taking proper care. And when we spray insecticides, it is better to spray using vegetative phase. And if ever it is necessary during harvesting stage, we have to give sufficient time, that is waiting period, before harvesting.